Goal number two. Magnus seems to have calmed down a bit, which is fine timing. The fans want to see who's got the finest skyline. Win this elimination event with a top speed of 222. Okay, we're still at Melbourne. Win this event with a top speed of 222 kilometers an hour or 138 miles per hour. At least for this one, we don't have to drive with caution. So if I have to play rough, I'll play rough. Or if I have to be aggressive, I'll be aggressive. Now, I thought Magnus was gonna be in this one. I was in an awkward situation right there. Oh my god. Everything about this car is perfect. I'm really loving this car. If you guys are not going for this car yet, I would definitely recommend you guys to keep going for this car. Trust me, you're gonna have a lot of fun with this car. Okay, I ain't even trying. Look how far I am already. Another fun little vehicle right there.